Hi, everybody, and welcome to St. Paul, Minnesota here. We are at the opening night of the Super Bowl festivities. This is really the first opportunity for members of both the Patriots and the Eagles to talk to the media. It's always a night that everybody looks forward to. And if we pan you around here, there are media outlets from all across the country, all across the globe that are here trying to get questions in with all of these different players that are going to be playing in the big game, of course, on Sunday. And you're looking right now. This is the media contingent that is wrapped around surrounding Tom Brady, the quarterback, of course, for the Patriots. A lot of people trying to work through that crowd and get a question in with him. The members of the team, the Patriots, are on the floor right now. They are literally kind of ringing the perimeter of the floor here at the XL Energy Center, taking questions. This is actually the arena that the Minnesota Wild play in, the National Hockey League. And you can see up in the crowd, there are fans that have showed up here. We see a lot of Vikings fans, certainly some Patriots and some Eagles fans as well. But they could actually pay for a ticket to come in here and kind of watch all this unfold on the floor. You can see the NFL Network, ESPN is also here doing live broadcasts. So really starting to get the Super Bowl feel here in the Twin Cities now that both teams are officially in town, and they will begin a week of preparation leading up to Super Bowl Sunday that is quickly approaching. For now, that's the story here in St. Paul. We'll send it back to you.